It happened around 10:30 last night on Route 8 in Middlesex Township. You can see the damage left behind after a car and a pickup truck collided. Crews tell us two people were taken to the hospital. No word about their injuries yet. Route 8 between Kilgallen Road to 228 East was shut down for several hours overnight, but again, it is reopened now.